Hello, welcome back to Fallout 4. I've changed my recording settings, so stuff.
Your instincts seem to be right on target.
Yeah, okay. Dance. You're gonna do a little dance for us? Stupid.
You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces. Doubt they'll be back.
I'm going to do some new missions. I want to talk to Preston, and I might want to get a new companion. Vault-Tec guy's just standing on the kitchen furniture right now. Fucking weirdo.
Remember, we're out here representing the Brotherhood. Let's make them proud.
Yep, okay. Rang the goddamn bell, guys. Hurry up.
Need something?
Now, I kicked her out in some
Give me
new
a
armor.
Rifle and my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
So she looks pretty nifty, but I might just leave her behind for now.
What do you need?
Normal. I'm looking for a guy we picked up.
What's going on?
Need something?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Well, I want to talk to Preston, so let's do that.
Didn't think of it, I have.
Hello.
It's me. Freedom's always worth fighting for. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
No, nothing.
Okay.
There's a well. All right, I thought I had a thing to tell him.
Let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
Yeah, why don't
you? I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Okay, Shane. Head one of these days.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Right, well, we're...
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell.
Where did he go?
What's up?
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
General?
He was here a minute ago.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. Yeah?
Maybe I need to press this goddamn bell again.
You watch my back?
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Would you like to?
Why, yes, of course, sir.
Not now, Codsworth.
I see, sir. Another time, then.
Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Not now, Codsworth.
I see, sir. Another time, then.
You know, I still really appreciate the fact that you're... going on? What do you need? Do I look like I want to chit chat?
Need something?
There he is. Should we take this guy out? Try him.
Lead the way.
There you
are. Always be close behind.
I almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
I knew you couldn't live without me.
Cool. Well, now that's sorted. Sorry, Piper. I'll see you later. I thought she might give us some missions while we were out with her. But let's try someone new. And they can maybe give us some missions or something. So that took longer than I wanted to. Because I couldn't find that guy. First port of call. Well, let's just have a look at the quest real quick. Because I know what I'm doing. But... investigate the radio broadcast is what we're doing today. So let's go do that. Let me zoom in properly. There. Yes. Alright, here we are. Normally there's some super mutants down here. And same case this time. Anyone else? There's a good chance this is some sort of... some sort of trap. But, yeah. We just climbed the tower, I believe. Oh, we got this elevator. Okay. Well, let's... check some more bits on boot. Yeah, there's a nice little balcony out here. I need aluminium. I'm picking up crap like dinner trays. Alright, well, trifold flag. Yeah, I need a trifold flag. Trifold flag. That's what I meant to say, obviously. Let's go then! Yeah, okay.
If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing.
Puny human, eh? Open the door.
You might well for a human. Now die like one.
What is it?
My warriors are...
I've got a lock picker's perk armor on, which you may have seen me pick up before at some point, but I decided to wear it. It makes a sweet spot larger, which is always useful. Quite light level 40, I feel quite powerful now. Assuming I've got the right weapon for the job.
Stupid
Could just have to go up again. A synth part. Yay. Don't like the synth armor. Maybe it's better, maybe I should wear it, but
gotta come out sooner or later.
Do I now?
I wanted a fight.
See the one making all the goddamn noise? Must have been, it seems to have gone quiet now. Sugar bombs. Oh, hey. Bobby pins. Hey, Bobby. Propane and accessories. Caps. Computer. Heat. Nope. Nope. Oh. Well, what the fuck, man? Oh, here's another one. What kind of cave? Got me in it. Lost.
Nice.
There we go. That one was for the door, wasn't it? I keep on picking up this super mutant armor, and I'm not quite sure what it's for. Right, let's go through this door that it wants us to go through. Oh, that's the way out. We want the way up. I've got totally turned around. Which way? It's up another floor. Can't believe none of them hit. Huh? Say one hit with this thing. Ooh, there's rain getting on me. God damn. Pretty high up.
Shh. I swear I heard something.
Good fight, human! You'll die well!
Great, now imagine this.
No, now you're dead. It's not going to be any human here, is there? Maybe there is.
Almost looks peaceful.
Bam! There we go. I never used critical, but that was worth it. Sure what these are, this armor is really for.
You see me, human? This is
how strong. Who's the best way down off of this cursed tower?
Go to lift. Go fast, humans. Someone there! Oh, you wank. Gonna splatter your brain!
You pick that up. You take that. I don't care. You're the good one, aren't you? Strong.
Ooh. Yes.
Yes. Why you like bubbleheads. Shut up. More bad guys somewhere. I want to take them out.
Wanted a fight.
Don't think that's a good one talking.
Getting hungry.
I'm not going to need
what's
that stuff anymore.
Stupid noises.
Help me find him. Must have missed a magazine around here somewhere as well.
I hear something!
Oops. that safe. Come on.
Sweet.
Good. Good, 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 good. You, sir, are in my way. Right, upstairs. Must have been the last one. Companion.
Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Hey, Strong.
Go away,
I shall uplift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Without such riches,
and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. So wise, so young.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course.
Shut up, Rex. God
die
damn it.
Many times before their deaths. The valiant never taste of death.
On to another one of these. All right then.
Only one of us survives this, and it won't be you. Where'd you go,
Rex?
Huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill.
Come on, Rex. Guess we just press it, and he magically appears. And you coming?
Gonna be a good boy.
I just realized it's after 6 o'clock, that's why my gun's not turning.
You can't hide forever.
And it's like daylight now. Are we done? I think we're done.
strong.
Go away, bleeder. Stupid noises.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue. I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Awesome.
Go find milk of human kindness with straw.
Why do you want to find this milk of human kindness?
Milk is secret to humans. Macbeth. Say, milk make humans strong. Stronger than super mutants. Strong find milk. Drink milk. Make super mutants stronger than humans.
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry. Strong no like waiting.
Right, I can take him with me, send him back.
Strong, go with human.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong, travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
All right, Strong. Looks like it's your turn, my massive mutated friend.
Goodbye, MacReady.
Alive.
What? Here.
Right. Let's go into peril and then.
Soon.
Alright, so I could pick up a whole bunch of different armor. Did he disappear completely? No. I changed my mind. Come back.
Excuse me.
There you are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
Finally came to your senses, huh?
And then we can send him back to Sanctuary. Damn, you look good with that. Later, Strong. Come get you later. And we'll check out that milk mission. Quests. Now that one's done. We have special delivery, but we have a weird... milk mission. Okay. Well, we're getting down the missions, alright. Getting new ones every so often, but they're slowly disappearing. What layer from? Oh, North Church. So it'll probably be the best for the next one. Right. That's only marker on the map, so let's head there. to load my shotgun there. Private property, no trespassing. Cabot House. Are you friendly? Hello. Don't kill me.
Stay off the grass.
Stay off the grass. Hello.
I've got a very bad feeling about this place.
Well, I get you Crabbit Hat.
Go away.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
I can't even remember what this mission is. Guess we'll figure it out.
Come on, let's go meet the boss.
This place is nice.
What is this place?
Better to let Jack answer that. Come on.
Huh. Ooh, look at the paintings.
Jack,
table with the
new guy is here.
One moment. I just have to.
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Hello. Welcome to Cabot House.
Hi.
I'm Jack Cabot.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you, Edward. But I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh? Please, have a seat.
Whoever lives here must have made a deal with the government.
Before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time?
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Are you talking about aliens? UFOs and little green men?
No. That's all popular hysteria. I doubt any of it has any basis in fact. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
That's really interesting.
Look, I know I talk a lot of crap, but this alien stuff kind of freaks me out.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind.
Okay.
So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange, disturbing even. Clearly not constructed for or by humans. I've spent my life trying to decipher what he uncovered.
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending him to look for the missing shipment?
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
What was all that about?
Don't worry about it for now. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
For starters, what's this package I'm looking for?
It's a metal case holding vials of serum. You don't need to worry about what it is. Jack needs it for his research. That's okay. All you need to know. You should start.
This is interesting, though.
Insane asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
I have some questions.
Shoot.
Why does Jack have people guarding an old insane asylum?
I don't mind you asking questions. As long as you don't mind me not answering them. If it was important to what I was asking you to do, I'd tell you. In this case, it isn't. You all set then?
Nothing else.
Okay. They're expecting you over at Parsons, so you better get going.
Fair enough. The other questions didn't seem relevant. I should put on the armor.
Yeah, what is it?
Hey there.
Here you go.
Your thoughts?
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
How do you think things are between us?
I don't know. I haven't killed you yet. Is that good enough?
North Hagen Beach are very unhappy. You may lose control if it does not improve.
That's all for now.
Sure.
Cool. I just wanted to... Because he already disliked one of the things I did.
Time to kick some ass.
Yeah, well, it's time to go, yeah. You'd have more of a look around the house.
Don't have the key.
An alien gun.
Good to see you again.
Got any magazines?
What the heck's with all this science junk? Something isn't right here.
Right, you don't like this place. Let's get you out of here then. Let's get out of here. You stop it. That house is in really good condition. Right. We're best going here. This way. What time is it? Ooh, means I can get back from here. Good damn friendly neighborhood. Deathclaw giving me shit. Let's take some actual health then. The rest. Well, the Deathclaw did help me out with those bugs. There's a shitload of them. That's weird. So I guess Deathclaws sometimes are nice. Sometimes. Mental asylum. There's a mental asylum in the game, and that's pretty damn cool.
Place is off limits. You best move along.
Yeah, well.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package. Pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Who are these guys? Raiders?
Sure. Assholes with guns. Though it's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something. I don't like it. I'm glad you're gonna finally get rid of them.
Guess that's what I'm doing then. This place is cool. Looks awesome. Requires key. Lightning's appropriate for this location. Is there a core around here? No. Right, let's have a look on the map. Just north of here. Follow that round. Cool. Alright, let's get going to this new location. Let's get a torch on. This place is cool and creepy looking. One thing about recording is I don't get to play it with the creepy music playing.
Did you hear that?
We're splitting all that, right?
Well, that was quick. Could I have not killed them? I wasn't sure there. Might leave that up. Pow! Right in the kisser. Dead, dead, dead. Well, that was that. Problem map, please. Just jump to Cabot House. Be done with this mission. Beep boop, beep bap boop. Fucking robot.
Imogene is missing and I want her found.
She's not missing, Mother.
So did you find out what happened to the courier?
Your sister is missing and I want her found.
Just some raiders that ambushed
him. Hmm. I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. I hope this isn't the start of something serious. What about the serum he was carrying? Did you get any of it back?
There was only this one vial left.
Oh, good. I was afraid we wouldn't get any of it back. Here's your pay for the job. I'm throwing in a little bonus for bringing back the serum. That was good work. Now, as far as what's next. Oh, hell. I guess it's time you met Wilhelmina. Jack's not gonna be happy about it. Come on.
Whoever lives here must
have
had to deal with the devil.
I'll take care of it. Mrs. Cabot, don't worry. I'll send someone to find Imogene.
Thank you, Edward. I can always count on you. Why can't you be as devoted as dear Edward?
You shouldn't indulge her, Edward. It just makes her more impossible to deal with next time.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, here's all we got back of the last delivery from Parsons. Raiders got the rest of it, I'm sorry to say.
Ah, good. Finally. This will help settle Mother down.
Imogene is Jack's sister. You probably figured that out yourself. She's, a little flighty. Impulsive. From time to time, she runs off. usually with a new boyfriend. Then I send somebody to bring her home.
Do you know where she's gone?
No, but it shouldn't be too hard to find out. She's been spending a lot of time in Good Neighbor. That's a jazz club there, the third rail. Somebody there must know something.
Oh, okay.
She's not known for keeping her mouth shut.
What if she doesn't want to come home?
Obviously, as one of the family, you can't just knock her in the head and drag her home by her heels. Usually, by the time I send someone after her, she's gotten bored with the whole thing and is ready to come home. I'm sure you'll think of something. You're supposed to be resourceful, remember?
Okay. Very good.
I can't believe how callous Jack can be about his sister.
Hey.
I just can't bear to think what might have happened before him, Chief.
Okay. What's in here? Ooh, basement. This is your room. Okay. This place look weird. Ice?
Maybe we could stay here for a while.
No, probably not. I just wanted to see if there was a magazine or something. Guess I'll have a proper look another time. Let's get the hell out of here. Can I go up here now? Yeah, you're hiding something in there. Ooh, I didn't see up here. You're hiding something up there too. That's a way out, is it? I'm not sure. Maybe just seeing that through it.
What the heck's all this science junk? Something isn't right here.
Cool. Get away from the science junk. Right, data. Quests. Right. We will leave Imogen just now, as we always do, or as we have been doing. We will get back to that, go to that place in order. Bunker Hills next. After that, yeah, quests. Very quickly, we will do this one. Making leave from Backstreet Apparel. This is a new building location. See if I can find this place.
Door's chained up on the other end.
Yeah, that's the right place. Just need to find my way in.
End it alive!
Oh, I forgot. Need to put a beacon here. Okay, we'll do it real quick. Done with here, don't want new people moving in just yet, cause then they'll complain. I mean, maybe. I don't know. No, not right now. Let's go talk to Preston Gravy and complete this. And then we should be done.
Coming together, huh?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You can't take all the credit.
You can take none.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Alright, well, since we're, I think that's everything for the episode. If you enjoyed this, please press the like button. If you got anything to say, leave it in the comments. Otherwise, I will catch you in the next episode. Cheers, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.